Hey guys, Dr. Prometheus here, back with some more Chill Battletech, and you might be asking, why are we coming back from a mission? Well, the last two missions I've attempted to do have been a bit out of my league. I've been taught by the game that the idea that we don't need a light mech is completely silly. We 100% need one in the group. We are going to switch some stuff around. We're gonna kind of go like that. We do need a see the Vulcan really fast. Get any more honor? No. We'll just have to go with it. Okay, and where we are at right now is not even a viable place that we can do something. At that point, we got a flashpoint over here. No consecutive deployments. We're going to make our way down into probably this area. We can go down and do this mission. We're going to slowly kind of do the flashpoint mission. So, go do this one. I think it's 21 days to get there.
By your command.
At this point, we should probably also the ship upgrade. Getting morale up is probably best. 225, that's 4. 225, 225. Get the lounge.
I'll get the crew moving.
We'll do the next flashpoint. Because where we're at is a 4 or 5 star. It's a or skull. And we just aren't capable of doing those right now. We're facing off against 2 or 3 lances, and we're just getting utterly destroyed. So we're going to kind of make our way down after this flashpoint. Yeah, after this flashpoint, what we're end up going to do is probably repair from it and see how long it takes to repair from it, and we'll move more south. We'll take a couple contracts in one mission, one area. And then we will keep going.
Are online, Commander.
Get on the ship upgrade. On the morale one.
All right, I'll get the team on it right away.
Financial report. Come and do. No big deal. Okay, so we are here. I think this is a terrestrial. Light tonnage. Okay, let's begin it. Double agent. Ah, Commander Prometheus, thank you for joining me. I wasn't certain you'd follow such a vague lead, but I'm genuinely pleased that you did. Our curiosity has been piqued. Now, if you don't mind, we'd like to hear what you brought us here for. I have a task for you. If you check the local market, you'll find a Turian contact to capture a Davian military installation on Plintoff's northern continent. I want you to take it. What does that have to do with you? Everything. We want that facility as bad as the Turians do. Where we differ is in our understanding of subtlety. I want you to accept. Alina Marisol Chaplin contract and go through the motions of fulfilling it, but when the job is finished and the installation is in your hands, I want you to turn it over to me. Put your astronauts, prepare the Concorde at its thrust. Glad to see you were on the same page. As we both know, what I'm asking you to do it will have consequences. Your reputation with the Turians will suffer for it. Your mercenary review board score could be effective. House Lau is prepared to compensate you for inconveniences. I'm going to get this straight to you. The fallout of knifing the Turians in the back would qualify as inconvenience. Would. The risk of sounding immodest, yes, the Turians are big fish in a small back pot water pond. Telling Federation, on the other hand, is a successor state. The inner sphere, we'd have to offer. Okay. Do it. Find a Turian contract rating in exchange. Note this is a dangerous game. I mean, we're basically just agreed to screw over one of the largest powers in the rumored periphery. Of course, they have issues down the line. Little guy in the snare is a Turian conquered at Yang, and speaking on behalf of all Turians, I can tell you that the Corchonet doesn't need charity. It looks as well as any power. Okay. Federated Sons have constructed a forward base in no man's land between its territory and ours. Okay. Out in the highlands. Don't like the Federated Sons anyway. I really like the Capellians, but it happens. We always get a good amount, so it's good to just get salvaged because we get a good amount from doing the mission in the first place. Now, for this, we're at 230. AC-10 could be big somewhere. That also has an AC-10. Okay, so let's come in with the Vulcan. Okay. 220. While taking his Wolverine. But those LRM-5s and all that would be better. This is better in the long run. Those.
Okay, boy. Warriors,
We had to come under the weight anyway. So we had to cut with the light mech. We were 10 pounds over. Or 10 tons. Wow. Okay. Put you down just outside the Davian base. Base assumes sensor range, seems like you'll have a little breathing room to plan your approach before everything goes to hell. Recommend sizing caution at this point. The facility is valuable to attract attention. Probably gonna be well defended.
We can use the forest to our advantage.
I copy.
Roger that.
Got it. Position confirmed.
Confirmed.
Moving to position.
I'd like to come out over here, I think. Area down there.
On it.
Moving to position.
Confirm. Move order received.
Affirmative.
I've got eyes on hostile reinforcements. They're heading your way.
Okay. We're heading right into them.
Enemy detected.
30-ton mech?
Yes, Commander.
Spider? Shadowhawk.
Damage minimal.
Standing by.
Maybe two other mechs around here, I would suppose.
Receiving you.
There it is, 65. Ooh, Jesus Christ. Okay, that thing has to die. You're in the woods, so it doesn't matter there.
Receiving you.
I'm in the woods, so we're good. At least I'm good. From the standpoint of...
Got it.
Just a cluster of...
Ready for orders.
Weapons are in the core. We kill it. Didn't get damn well close. Jesus Christ. Okay, the other two mechs are gonna kill these two.
Receiving you.
Standing by. Aye, aye.
That's gonna do nothing to him.
Damage minimal.
Ready for orders. Waiting for orders.
Yeah, there's nothing in that left arm. B. A. Put on A, put that on B.
Engaging multiple targets. detected.
Spider's dead.
Damage minimal.
Receiving you.
Standing by.
Yes, Commander.
Standing by.
Kill it. Okay.
Hostile removed.
I'm falling. I'm gonna need a medic.
A. That's B. Okay, cord.
Good to go.
Full event.
Heading out.
And up.
Position confirmed.
Acknowledged.
Copy that.
Got it.
On my way.
Moving out. On it.
Okay. Help commands. Last thing we need is Debian reinforcement lance.
Mission successful.
Okay, it's not the end of the world. We have a backup mech. We can do there. We need the maneuverability. That was the only one that took some hits. Double Agent 2. Good news, bad news. Good news is my team managed to get the distress beacon deactivated and our sensors haven't picked up any new incoming dropships. Bad news. You know how our clients have a bad habit of keeping really important details out of our mission briefing? Well, guess what? No. The building we captured isn't a military outpost. It's a DMI holding facility. Department of Military Intelligence. Ooh. Just stole the secret prison from Davian Military Intelligence. Apparently, both Turians and Capellians want whoever they've got locked away inside. Given the setup, I'm guessing they captured a TMI? Turian Ministry of Intelligence field agent. A Meskovka? Operative would make sense too, but they're almost impossible to take alive. There's a prisoner, but she isn't Turian or Capellian, she's MIM. Magistry? Intelligence Ministry. Canopian. Intelligence. What she's doing this far out in the industry is beyond me. Looks like the DMI has already raked her over the coals. From what my people tell me, she's in no condition to talk. Shouldn't be talking to her anyway. Whatever this agent poked her nose into, obviously well above our pay grade. Be as it may, we still have a decision to make. This woman has already been interrogated. If we hand her over to the Turians, she'll be in for more of the same. It'd be kinder to put a bullet in her than it would be to hand her over to House Lau. I don't like either one of these options, so why not come with a better one? Give her back to magistrate. In her home, or no danger of being interrogated by anyone. You know what? Since they didn't want to tell us what this is about, and if they won't play straight with us, we'll give them back to Canopians. We just told us what we were getting ourselves into. We would have gladly given it to you. Since you don't want to tell me.
On it. I'll let you. That's
gonna be good. A 3-day. Fine with that. Let's take 3 days.
I wrapped up that job you asked for, Commander.
Oh, she's missing a hate sink. Oh well. Salty dog. With this LRM, these AC2s, we should be able to rock whatever we have. So, just go in. Speed is more important than majority of missions at this point. Okay. We'll have reinforcements as soon as they can provide it. But Canopians have been pretty forthcoming in this campaign to us. We've helped them in numerous predicaments, and so give them back their agents. Ooh, water. Our commander, if the Canopian friends are to be believed, at least 2 groups of hostiles should be ahead of you. They're likely to shoot at one another as they are to shoot. I'll take chaos over concentrated fire any day, plus the magistrate. I don't know. Can't pronounce words. It's supposed to have reinforcements that were out to help us. So go team. You know how this goes. Meet up for our reinforcement. Take out the bad guys. Get to the evac. Here's our reinforcements. Those are regards. Looks like you use a hand. Have you on board. What do we have here? Shadowhawk, an assassin, a javelin, Phoenix Hawk? Ooh, I'll take it.
Location confirmed. Move order received.
100%. Okay, that lance just entered behind us.
Hostile on senses.
We are literally going to be in between two lances here. As in most combat situations, you want to push through the closest enemy first, more than likely. It's a 45-ton mech, and that is a humpback. Okay.
Thirty ton. Standing by. Confirm.
That would be a blackjack. Now the Capellians are right on our flank. Okay, this javelin has to move back. It's the first one we have to move back.
I'm showing minor damage.
Because that Jaeger mech is going to destroy us.
Receiving you.
A Centurion? I need to core that Centurion. This portion of my lance is going to deal with this.
Warning. Armor low.
Receiving you.
This portion of my lance is going to are hitting this. Okay, I like that. I'm gonna drop this Wolverine back. But don't want to put our back to him. Issue. Let's move back here. Let's take a shot at I core this. Probably if I tried.
Enemy mech, critical damage detected.
Okay, knocked him down. This can be killed next turn. Which means I can turn my Orion to their level 2 mech. Wow, really? What a lucky shot! That's not good. All of these mechs should now attack my one mech. Yep. Wow, what a lucky shot. It's just
reporting major armor loss.
such bad luck. We need to cut down their firepower. Move back here. Wow, really? That's why I targeted that.
That shot got past my armor.
Okay, that's good. That is good.
Ready for orders.
That means I'll come up over here. Vulcan's gonna pick on this. Oh, he gets to go first. He's dead. Lost Draconis. He is dead. Okay, board that one. Okay, I need to move him back. I can't deal with that. And then my mech is going to deal with their heavy mech. Ow. Ow.
They've blown past my armor.
Okay.
Ready for orders. Position confirmed.
Okay, cord that.
Warning, armor low.
Aye, aye.
Punch him right in the face. Oh, wow. The alpha strike that damn thing. Dead now.
Engaging multiple targets.
go. Roger.
Is about to get completely alpha dumped on. Like I said, we lost Deconius. That's fine.
Losing lots of armor. Commander.
Goodbye. Just was unlucky that he got hit and fell down. Just orbit. Crush your payment. Just got hit all of it in the leg, it looked like, all those missiles. That Alpha Strike just hit us in one leg, toppled us, and the fact that we had two other lances staring down on us. It's not great. That hurt a lot. Wow, we didn't get any of the other mechs. That's bad. Probably should have taken more salvage. Reverse my contacts and recover their agents. Like the right thing to do. The argument for me, in fact, you demonstrated exceptional gallantry in recovering our agents. Self-extensor, thanks. Authorized transfer a substantial payment from the BIM's treasury to your accounts. Okay. Very well. Nobody's getting tortured on our account. That's something at least. Our apologies to Turians and House Leal, but our reps aren't picking up. I had to guess they're a little upset. They can be a little upset. Let's hope in the meantime the best way to put a job behind us is to find ourselves another one. See what we got for rare items. Oh, we got a Black Knight? What? Oh, let's go! Oh!
That mech you wanted is back online.
Oh, and Antonius died. Their second one. But mech! This mech! Oh, look at this beast. It's a 75 tonner. She's gorgeous. Look at her. Oh, this thing is going to do work. Oh. And she's outfitted because it's a gift. Oh, why you do this? PPC. Laser boat. That's for sure. Not gonna be very heat effective, but actually fine with that. Funny as that sounds. Laser, put that PPC in. Put those heat sinks here. A medium laser. Let's replace this medium laser with this one. Thanks. This thing, though. This is a half a ton. Do I really need this? Probably not. Take this out. Put a cockpit mod. Victor heat sink on it. Thing is crazy.
Right.
Gonna be so good though. There.
too hard.
LRM 5 SRMs. SRM ammo. Two medium lasers. More SRM ammo. Put heat sink on it. There's a complete alpha strike on my legs. There's nothing I can do about it.
I'll let you know when that's done.
This Black Knight, so much fun. Okay, we can't do any contracts here, I don't think. It's too high of a level. Yes, we can do corporate secrets, but I don't think we're even equipped to do this right now. We also gotta hire another mech commander. The hiring hall. Get Finn, maybe? Oh, let's get Nightmare.
New mech warriors available.
Get our mech warriors, see if we can make any upgrades. Throw penalty, that'd be good. Phantom hasn't got anything. That weapon hit up.
Awaiting orders.
Hit defense. Be nice.
Training complete.
Okay. Next thing is store. Can we do anything with the store? Can we buy anything? Help us. Don't have any fancy parts. That wouldn't get us any closer. That's a full mech. That's a full Zeus mech as well. See what we can sell. Can we sell some stuff? We have a bunch of. Medium lasers. So like six. Don't really use PPCs, but we do have one, so let's keep one in storage. Keep a couple small lasers. We have AC-2s that can... AC-5. We have SRM-2s. LRM-10s. 15s and a 20. Two. No, we don't. Do you have any medium lasers that have a bonus? Oh. Okay, we are good with everything else. Do we even have enough mechs to do this? 1, 2, 3, 4. We kinda do. Okay, let's try it in the next episode. So thank you all for joining me, guys. Another flashpoint in the books. In the next episode, we are going to try to do the corporate secrets. And then from there, we will probably navigate ourselves to the next one that we can do. Probably this one. The light tonnage, though. This one might be hard. Might be able to do it. We do this one first. So we're gonna hit this mission, then hit this one. See if we can hit these other ones. I'd like to get that lost tech. Well, 16 days we won't be able to get there. It takes 32 to get here. Doesn't matter. So yeah, do this contract, and we're gonna float our way over. Might just go our way all the way down here for the Flashpoint campaign. Heavy tonnage. So yeah. Thank you all for joining me, guys. Don't forget to leave a like below, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time. Later.